Hello beautiful people, hello dear Virgos! Welcome on my YouTube channel Leona Tarot. This is August monthly love tarot reading. Are you ready? Okay, then let's get started. Okie dokie guys, so can you believe it's August? I mean, right. Okay, so let me see guys what will happen to you. Whether you are man or woman, single or attached, Virgo zodiac sign. So let me start with spiritual message or advice, tarot card. So let me see how lucky you will be. Okay, guys, you have the very best introduction message and, you know, the very first tarot card. Love! Only you have love, guys, so far, at least in this August monthly love tarot reading. Guys, this is you. You and your person. This is obviously happiness and a complete one. Can you see? He is smiling at you and you are smiling to him back. Can you see? Guys, this could be a marriage proposal. This is love. This is love. Ah, let me see, guys. Let me try to see who is this person. Let me see zodiac sign of this person. Let me see, guys, everything I am able to see just for you. Okie dokie. So, okay. Lucky you. Lucky you if you're attached, and lucky you if you're still single, because you ain't gonna stay single before August ends. Guys, Ace of Cups and new love offer. If you're already married, guys, this could be pregnancy. This could be even happiness of your child. You see, whatever it is, you will have a lot of reason to jump, to sing, to dance, to celebrate your love. So if you're single, you can count on that, falling in love. For many of you, yes, this could be love at the first sight. Proceed with this person. With your person, with your partner, or new love partner. Your new love partner is coming in your life. Major Arcana, the Chariot. Progress, achievements, believing finally that this is possible. Major Arcana, Chariot, no indecisiveness whatsoever. This is it. You are right, and sure of yourself. Go ahead. You have a green light for the big plans of yours. Or this person have a big plans about you, with you. Can you see, guys, what is coming towards you? You see? Love offer. For some of you, this is moving. For some of you, you can change something in your life. Maybe you will have opportunity to travel. Maybe you will buy a car, and you will be happy, right? And for some of you guys, this is you moving from another town to another, which is beautiful. Why not? So if this is your thoughts in 2020, obviously now you can do that. Okay, somebody want to visit you, and somebody will visit you. So who is this person? Family member, friend, or your person? For some of you guys, yes, it is possible. Long distance type of relationship. It is possible. Okay, things are getting serious with the Major Arcana Justice. Now, this is you most likely talking either with your person or talking with yourself. Guys, you will start comparing your life so far and comparing with the rest of your life and your expectations. Justice is the name of this tarot card. So what is good, what is bad, what is right and what is wrong, kind of you want to be sure. But guys, let me tell you one thing, Virgos, there is no guarantees in life whatsoever. Try, give it a try, give it a go, because it seems to me could be very sudden. You can meet someone very, very sudden, but you want to know, is this person the one? Because you do not want to waste your time. Most likely you wasted a lot of years so far. So, you see guys, but also this is a sign, this white dove, this is a sign of a Holy Spirit. So kind of, maybe you will dream of this person. Maybe you have a hunch, maybe a real good hunch about this person, saying, I think this could be the one. And even if you're already attached, Major Arcana Justice usually is like, you know, I want to be fair, I want to be righteous, but you are extremely cautious. Caution, generally speaking, is good. I'm a very cautious person myself. Why not? And you are like that. But basically what I want to say, if you are too cautious, then guys, maybe you should act a little bit, you know, faster, okay? Also, there is a karma. Karma somehow will be involved. Major Arcana, the Hangman, is like confirmation for what I just said. So you are cautious. You want to protect yourself. But guys, you know, sometimes you think too much. Sometimes you think too much. This is like you overthinker. This is like a typical Virgo person. So who wants you? Leo, Cancer, Libra, Scorpio and Capricorn, I think. This is my opinion, which is based on tarot cards, which lies on my desk. So guys, you are afraid, but you want to be happy. But there is a catch 22. Well, usually, excuse me, with the Major Arcana, the Hangman, kind of, you do not want to put effort because you are not sure. How could you be sure if you're not willing to take a risk? So guys, take a risk. Whatever happened in year or 6 months or whatever, let it happen. Allow yourself to grow next to this person, because this person is more interested into you than vice versa. So why this is so? Ask yourself. There's a brake inside of you, you know, a brake, like in a car, you know. So guys, think, you know, a little bit, what are you afraid of? What are you afraid of? Okay, so don't be afraid, guys, you know, this is what I'm saying. Don't be afraid, because everybody are, at least to some extent, you know, people are afraid. So Six of Pentacles is the card of generosity and being modest too much. You are too modest. You are too modest. I beg of you, don't do that. Don't be like that, you know. You know, walk on wild side, at least for some time. Enjoy in your life. You ain't gonna be punished. Almost like you're afraid you will be punished. If you're happy, what the heck? Maybe have something to do with the way how you were brought up. Almost like you're afraid to let it go. Like you're afraid to show how happy you are. Honey, don't. Because this person is like in totally, you know, in love with you. Very, very nice person. Very nice, like a teddy bear, you know. Real nice person, and this is you. So guys, I will finish your reading with the Queen of Pentacles, and this is you. You want to walk on wild side, but there's a break inside of you Because every single time when you are happy, you think this happiness will vanish if someone can see how happy you are. Not in the month of August. Let it go and allow this person to fall in love with you. Furthermore, allow yourself to fall in love with this person, because this is not a mistake. This is exactly what you should do. How many nights you cried, how many nights, and now happiness is so close to you. Grab it, for God's sake, Virgos. Grab it, because this one is a keeper. Comment, like, share, subscribe. God bless.